Sunnier conditions today at athletics here at the Gwangju Universiade main stadium. We dealt with some driving rain last night. Now one of the marquee events of the athletics competition, the women's 100-meter final. In lane 8 from Lithuania, Lina Grinchikaita-Samuole. She won gold in Belgrade, bronze in Shenzhen, and silver in Kazan. So she's looking to add to her medal count. And they are off. You see there in lane 4, Victoria Ziapkina of Kazakhstan pulling away, and she will cross the finish line to win the gold medal. Fourth at last year's Asian Games, she's now added a gold medal from Universiade to her collection. And there you see her powering across the finish line in a time of 11.23 seconds. Shamira Williams of Jamaica finishes second, and Elena Kozlova of Russia third.